And I know that in one occasion you've thought about committing suicide. Has that ever crossed your mind again?